Hello guys, I'm Sean and this is my first YouTube video on how you can boot up your European drive without any software using your command prompt. So first of all, let me tell you, this as my first video, I'm just not so expert on that, but believe me, I'm expert on computer technology. So if you like my video, then please subscribe my channel and please like it. And if you feel any problem, if you facing any problem about bootable your pen drive or anything else with a computer related problem, you can just comment below and I will help you, definitely help you. So first of all, you need to extract your Windows file, ISO file. You can get that, get it from anywhere. I basically download it from a torrent. Okay, this is my Windows 10 and this is my 9 file. I extract it from Windows ISO file. Now insert your USB drive to your computer. My removal type G. Okay, first of all, let me tell you, I already bootable it, so let me just format it again. Okay, don't worry, you don't need to format it here, just follow the step. As I said, first of all, press Windows key on your keyboard and type cmd, press enter. You see this, type this part, type the command correctly or you might not able to boot your pen drive. And please remember this, every single command press enter in a single line. After the command, press enter. Okay, this is what I'm pressing enter on my keyboard. Okay, this time there's a notification saying that do you want to allow this app to make changes to your PC, and you have to select it yes. You might not see that on your black screen. Okay, you see there's nothing. Wait, it will appear this part. Yeah, see this part. Now type list disk. Yes, press enter on your keyboard. Okay, in my case, I have my SanDisk USB drive on my disk 1. You see there. Remember your USB drive size, you will recognize it easily. Now type select disk 1. Press enter. Okay, it says that disk 1 is now selected disk. Now clean it. It will clean every junk file on your SD card. Sorry, not SD card, USB drive. And please remember this: this process is not gonna use an SD card. Okay, you say that this part of it in cleaning the disk. Now create the partition. We need to create a partition here. And type create partition. Okay, what's the sign? Okay, my partition, I entered the wrong word, partition. Again, create partition primary. Type the command correctly. Okay, it says that this was success in creating the partition. Now you have to active this. Okay, so sorry, not active, you have to select the partition one. Always select the partition one. Remember, you can select you cannot select partition 2 because the partition 2 is particularly used as a USB drive main memory to control the USB files in it. So always select the partition 1. Now we have to active that, and then type ACTIVE active and press enter on your keyboard. Okay, it's activated. You see this? Now to format it using the NTFS format. Don't use FAT32 because it will not bootable your USB drive. Then type the command. Format FS equals NTFS quick. Now press enter on your keyboard. Whistle is complete 100%. Alright, tap and turn. Be patient. Now just simple step is exit from here too. Okay, you see my removal drive is G, so let me see there, it's already black face. Okay, now you have to just copy all the files on your willing Windows file. me to copy and paste it. Okay, this is the landing process. You see, 3.25 GB. So let me wait. Hey guys, you can see there, it's all 99% complete. Well, it will complete in a second. Right there, remaining 1310 items, 76100. It completes, finishing up here. Okay, it's 100% complete. You can see there, all land files are copied here. So now the question is, how do you know that your pen drive was bootable or not? The simple process is eject it from your computer. Eject it, physically eject it from your computer. Again, insert it. Okay, this is the disk image. This means that the USB drive is successfully bootable and you can use it to load your computer into Windows 10, Windows 7, whatever you want. So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel if you like it, and if you face any problem, then just comment it below. I will help you. Thank you.